No one counted anymore.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on a nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh. Granted, she was standing right down while I catch play on the brick. Ooh. I made them little niggas go haywire, Taliban in this.
What's good, YouTube? You know who it is, man. It's your boy, Pastor. Back on the scene, Icy on him.
No, sir.
Well, y'all know we back with another video, man. I got a lot to talk to y'all about, man. If I can remember some of them in my head off the top, but I know like three off the top of my head for right now. So I'm gonna try to make this fast before I get into the video, though. For one, Thank y'all, man, for, you know, staying tuned, viewing my videos, leaving a lot of feedback, comments under my video, almost hit 1,000 on the last video, so, you know, that's a dub for me, because without y'all, man, I don't know where I would be, just keeping it real with y'all, and, for two, man, I'm finna start making some reaction videos, so y'all just let me know what y'all wanna see me react to, you feel me? But I don't wanna be reacted to what everybody be reacted to, you feel me? I wanna be up to date on everything, but you know, I don't wanna react, be like one of the last people to react to it, cause everybody already go watch theirs, so it's no point in watching mine, cause people already reacted to it, a lot of people. So I wanna be like one of the top five, probably three or five people on a new video that pop out, so just let me know, just send it to me on Instagram and all that, cause I'm gonna leave my information in the bio, you already know. So yeah, man, just keep me updated, keep me posted, man, cause I wanna start making reaction videos, cause y'all wanna see me do some reaction videos, y'all. That's what y'all asked for, so I'm gonna just listen to what y'all wanna see me do, man, or what y'all want me to do. And for three, I have a song coming out real soon, so
perfect.
I don't know, it might be this week, next week, or but I'ma just keep y'all updated on it. Y'all know, just stay tuned on my Instagram. I'm gonna keep everything posted on there and stuff. So when I drop it, it's gonna be on YouTube and SoundCloud. And like that. So I'm just doing this for y'all, man. I love you guys. And for one, man, if y'all got the, bruh, I need a barber bad, man. I need a barber bad.
Tragic.
Well, so if y'all, one of y'all barbers open, man, y'all know, let me know, man, cause I need one real bad, man. But what else? But we finna get into this video though, man. It's basically I had one, you know, to the mall before the corona and all that popped off, seriously, like before the curfew and all that, especially if y'all in Charlotte, y'all know the curfew probably 5 o'clock or something like that, but you know, people don't listen, so yeah, man. So I'm basically at the mall, a couple of my homeboys, just looking around, bought a couple things, and y'all seen the video, man. I ain't gonna really talk your head off about it, so I'm gonna just let y'all stay tuned into it. But y'all know, thank y'all again, though. Thank y'all again for supporting, man. So without y'all, like I said, where would I be? But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get y'all into this video, man. Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Pastor.
What's good, man? You know, it's Pastor Gray back with another one. Pulled up at the mall and shit. Show him the mall, man.
Come on, man. All right, I got you. Yes, sir. Kind of big.
Start.
That boy fresh.
So fresh and so clean.
Always.
No one counting anymore.
Sir.
Ooh. Cash out.
You cash out, big dog.
Yeah, show them, bro. Show them who.
Oh, yeah. That's how they get done.
Yes, sir.
Tell them who you are.
Tell who y'all.
CLTEDJ.
CLT underscore Silver.
CLT underscore Airboy, yeah.
So,
you know, go follow our YouTube channel.
Hey, go ahead, Pastor. Say it.
Let's pass it.
Boy, if you don't get.
Said Reverend, I mean, here.
How you feeling, man?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'll probably get some outfits, man.
Route 21. Route 21?
Yeah, get some shirts, man. Go to the cleanse rack.
Oh, man.
No, can't spend all right. Too much now.
All right.
My bills pay.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Let's get started. Back on the scene.
Man, how you feeling about the new kicks, big dog?
Spinning on them.
Pastor, come on. Not the sunglasses.
What you think about these, man?
Man.
Yes and no, man. I'm trying some more for y'all.
Broke nigga alert. Broke nigga alert.
Is it talking about me?
Broke nigga alert.
I think so, man.
It's good, man. My cameraman looking at some clothes right now. Check him out, man. I don't know, man.
Nah.
I might be checking out. I may look at some hoodies or something, man. Kind of crisp, kind of fresh. I don't know who you is, man.
Hey, it's your boy Sean. Follow me on the gram at ASAP_the_musician_boy. You know?
Musician and shit.
I do it for the pastor, you feel me?
For the pastor. Yeah. What y'all think, man? Kind of feminine on the look.
You record? Did you record?
Yeah. Well, it's time to check out. You gotta cut that check.
You gotta cut that check, cousin.
Everybody said they you should be on it.
You gotta cut that check.
Need them M's. I mean, they locked it out.
You gotta go out the other way, bro.
Oh, yeah. It is what it is, though. You know what it is, man. Pass the out.
Oh, forgot. Y'all thought I was just gonna leave like that. I told y'all I forgot some stuff. But look, like I was saying before, I'm finna start doing giveaways, man. Money. Shoes, trying to look back out for the community, man.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
You know, especially during this quarantine and all that. I know people stuck in the house and stuff like that. And I know y'all wondering what's in this box. I'm gonna let you know after I finish talking to y'all right quick. So yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know in the next video, probably, where I'm gonna, do for the giveaways, so just stay tuned, man. And what's in this box, man? Nothing, bro. It's not in this box, bro. But yeah, y'all know what to do, man. Stay up, man. Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Pastor.
It's Pastor.